Hi, my name is Justin Yano Alves with DigiTalk.com, and this is just another video, a part of my project How To. I found out that it could be very helpful to make a video just to show some free tools on how to conduct a video conference, especially during this time that we cannot meet our friends, colleagues, and team members. We can still be very productive. Like I say, this video is just about to show you how you can still be productive during this time that you cannot meet your team, your employee, team member. I'm gonna just walk you through some free tools that you can use to do a video conference and how that works. The first one that I have on the list is the Zoom. This tool is free and it has a good user interface and very easy to use. Check out. So this is the Zoom website. They have a free version on the plan and the pricing. All you have to do is enter your email address that you want to create an account and click. They will send you one email to that email. And then later you will have to open your Gmail. In my case, that will be an email from Zoom that allow me to activate the account. As you can see here, they already sent me the email. So all I have to do is click on the email to activate accounts. And then to go to this page where I will provide my information, first name, last name, and then I will create a password here, because when you download the Zoom app, you're gonna have your email and you have to use a password to get into the app and set up the meeting. And then you click continue. It will take you to this page to ask you to invite the other person for the meeting, but you don't have to do that. You can just click skip. So once you click skip, it will take you to this page, and here you can start your meeting. And basically, I already downloaded the Zoom before, so it just asked me to open it, and then you click open it, and that will show you this interface where you can set up the meeting, and you choose which tool you want for microphone, to speak, a headset, any tool you can use to set up the meeting. Now you can just invite others to start the meeting. Google Hangout is just another tool that you can use for the meeting. It's very helpful and it's very easy to use. You don't have to install anything. Just open your browser and you type hangout.google.com. You log in if they ask you to log in your Google account. And then it will take you to the interface where you're gonna be able to start and invite your friends to the meeting. This is the Google Hangout. You just click on the video call, and then we'll launch this Windows, and then there's a section where you can invite any people you want and as many you want to start the meeting, okay? It's very easy to use, and it just be on the browser. You don't have to install nothing. Another tool that is very popular, and actually I have been using a lot for the meetings, is the Google Meet. But the Google Meet, you have to have a business account, but it's another one very easy to use. So you don't have to install anything. Just go in your browser, meet.google.com, and then it will pop up. It will show you the interface that you can use to create and set up a meeting. So this is meet.google interface. You just click start the meeting. You put the meeting code, like in this case, I choose as a meeting code Digital KT. And then you click continue, it will start the meeting. Since I'm the first one in the meeting, I will join. I will click join. And then after you click join, it will allow you to invite persons and friends to join the meeting. You can send, like I say, you can send those information through email, or you can just add the people to the meeting like I'm trying to show you right now. You just type the email address, the person, and you click add a recipient, and then send the invite. They will receive the invite, and then will accept, and they will show up here, and the meeting will start. So this is all the tools that I have to share with you, the Zoom, the Google Hangouts, and the Meet. I hope you find this video very helpful, but if you have any question, you can just email me and you can ask for me to go more in detail if you have some trouble. Thank you so much for watching this video. Again, my name is Justiniano Wallace.